so we want to talk about results, and I want you to take a look at your screen right now. This is Neil Bendesky. He has been an Orange Theory member for a long time, since 2015, and when he joined, he was over 400 pounds. Take a look at Neil today. Hey, Neil, look at you. How much weight have you lost?
Well, I have lost, I came in here, as you said, over 400 pounds, and I was Joe Bag of Donuts. Okay, but now I've fortunately, thanks to Orange Theory's program, lost over 199 pounds. So I'm half the man I used to be.
Oh my gosh, almost 200 pounds. How do you feel today? And what is it about the Orange Theory workout that made it work for you?
It's the community. And if you take it down to three basic words, first it was somebody like Coach Hannah, motivating you. You come in here, how can you not enjoy that, right?
Right, right.
And then the second part of it is accountability. Are you tracking yourself? 80% is nutrition, 20% is exercise. Here it is, right here. It's a different template every day. And finally, it's sustainability. 6 years into the program, I'm still having fun.
You are, and you have an infectious personality. Everyone in this studio knows who you are. You are about inspiring others to reach their goal. Yeah. You have transformed your life.
Yes, you know, exactly right. When you put it in perspective, I wanted to be the CEO of my family, and my wife Laura and our two boys, they're very fortunate and thankful. I'm grateful for Orange Theory Fitness for the opportunity to be a better person and to be able to hopefully start a chain reaction of inspiration for other people, because it's never too late.
Because you know someone's watching right now, Neil, and they're saying, there's no way I can do that. I'm over 400 pounds. I couldn't get on a treadmill. I couldn't get on a rowing machine. Encourage them to try.
I said that in the beginning. Here's the key thing about Orange Theory. A trainer comes here and asks you questions about where you've been. Where do you want to go? What's your why and what's your what? And then they put you in a perspective saying, we'll moderate this thing to make it work for you. And then that's what happened for me. And then as goals started to come into my world, listen, I've been able to do 14 half marathons I couldn't walk around the block a few years ago, okay?
Yes.
So bottom line is, I'm grateful, but at the same time, those people out there that are sitting on the couch, say, I don't have 199 pounds to lose. Well, maybe you have 20, 30, whatever it is. Come to Orange Theory and they'll show you an organized program that'll help you get to where you want to get.
Oh my gosh, Hannah, he's so inspiring.